大家好，我是你们的小高高佑斯。今天我来到了很特别的城市，你们猜猜我在哪里？给你们三个提示：一有川剧变脸，二有可爱大熊猫，三有火锅、中水饺、担担面、龙抄手、冰粉，好多好吃的。没错，我到了大运会的举办地成都。
朋友们，我进到了大运会的秘密餐厅。还没有对外开放，这里有一号、二号两个运动员餐厅。他们为了照顾来自世界各地的运动员，不仅有中国美食，还有亚洲的、欧洲的，啥都能尝到。今天我专门来到这里，为了大吃特吃，还可以捡到背后强大的大厨团队，给你们看看那些神秘的东西。Let's eat！ 我现在带你们见到大运会餐厅的两个大厨。Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
怎么称呼你，大厨？
我姓冉，是凯文。
中文名字？
对对对，是的，是的。哎、待中国有20年。哎
呀，我也差不多。你呢？
我也20多年了。
今天我来这里体验一下这里的美食，可以带我逛一逛吗？
没问题的，可以，可以，可以，可以。
Let's go.
Tell me more about the canteens here during the World University Games.
So yeah, I mean, we're gonna have basically two restaurants, and yeah, we can seat around about 10,000 people.
What about the food? I see there's so many different types of food.
Yes. We will have 5 types of cuisine. We have halal cuisine as well. We will have Chinese, continental, Mediterranean, live cooking, as well as European as well.
这里有没有什么当地特色的，就是成都的特色的菜？
成都串串。
串串。
对，彝族，然后四川，代表着四季发财。
Cool. That's fun.
Yeah.
And what about like the ingredients? Because you know it's athletes, and how do you guys keep it all fresh and good?
We have a balanced menu. So we have high protein, high carbohydrate dishes. We will have a cycled menu for 7 days. So every day will be different.
我是一个非常著名的大厨。开玩笑，我不是。But 假如我想加入你们的团队啊，需要经过什么样的演练？
我们有经历，然后就是5次演练，有3次是桌面推演，有2次是实战演练，是模拟运动员到我们餐厅，我们来做菜。
你们会模拟有几千人来的这种？
So you've been here? How long you've been here in China working as a chef?
Myself, I've been here 20 years.
Oh my God! 你看我都害怕跟他说中文，他的中文比我好多了。
What's it like working with friends like?Run that true. What is it like? What are some like things?
I mean, it's good to learn different things as well. We're going to learn new dishes together, and he's going to learn about me. I'm going to learn about him. I think that the most important thing is that they think it's not spicy, but I think it is spicy, you know?
Like our Chinese, 当中有很多菜，就是特辣、中辣、微辣。
Yeah, we have a choice. We have a choice.
没有不辣的选择。
有的，很多也有的，也有也有。
两个大厨，能不能给我做几道菜？我。替我们的网友们尝一尝，可以吗？
可以啊，好呀，
可以
吗？哇，两个大厨给我做菜，
我们的这个 Ken 大厨给我们做正宗的四川小吃，
我可以帮你试一下，好不好吃？
王老师来做正宗的英国菜，
来检验一下我们交流的成果。
两个大厨，凯文和 Ron 大厨给我做的三道菜：宫保鸡丁、熊猫汤圆、饺子。这个是在大运会会提供给大家的，是吧？
是的，是的，是的。
What do you think of Chengdu food?
It's
the best. You heard him, the best. Can you handle the spiciness of Chengdu food?
Not all.
Because me too, man. I can't. I see a lot of spices.
Yeah,
I see
a lot of
pepper.
Chili in there.
So I don't know. Should I just go for it?
I would recommend it to you. Go for it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I should trust
you. You should trust me.
Okay, let's see. So I'm getting my. Oh, I love gombao jiding, man. Okay.
Not so spicy, huh?
It's not that spicy.
No, it's not.
It's really tasty as well. Yeah. Wow.
I mean, it has a little bit more sugar in it, so we do put sugar in it, and the spice just comes from the back. You know, it doesn't come from the front. So it's just a little bit of the aftertaste. It's a little
spicy. That's true. So have you done any changes for the spices here?
We did. Yeah. I mean, obviously, we're using less chili and a little bit more sweetness.
Wow.Oh, I'm really liking this. 这个宫保鸡丁也是外国人最喜欢的中国菜之一了，无论是在这吃或在国外吃，我觉得这个改良过的这宫保鸡丁对我来说非常适合我，所以我觉得来这里的外国人不习惯吃辣的运动员可能会觉得这个菜很好吃。
You can try the chili as well. I just had the chili.
Just the chili? No. Isn't the chili is 改良过的？
You try.
Oh, that's spicy. Sorry, I'm crying.
Maybe I recommend this one. You have this one. You try the sesame ball.
Okay.
But this is with a panda face.
Is this gonna be spicy?
Shouldn't be. This will take away the spice.
熊猫汤圆在大运会的运动员餐厅 ，only in Chengdu. And the sesame blends, and like goes all around your mouth, and it's also hot, you know?
Yeah.
Wow, 好喜欢汤圆 It like really helps with the spice actually. 这绝对是外国运动员。会很喜欢的中国甜品。
This is, I think, the true Chinese hospitality. Making sure that people are fed well, they have a good stay, they feel the local attractions as well, whatever like this.
And they cry a little bit from the spicy.
Yeah.
And then there's also 饺子。他说总共这几天都会有百万饺子给大家。
This is a pork dumpling. We also will have ones with mushroom inside as well, and also celery.
我非常推荐来这儿的外国运动员，你尝一尝这宫保鸡丁，你不会辣倒了，它真的是被改良过的。而这个汤圆，我觉得你吃了一个，你肯定会不停的继续吃，每天会吃几个。This literally 美食天堂，太幸运了，在这儿当运动员。我怎么成为大运会的运动员？我要先报名一个大学啊，成都大学你说我吗？你说一下我，我要当运动员。换了一个地方，那现在我到了大运会推荐的新餐厅，吃正宗的串串。来，吃串串去。所以吃串串的时候，我最喜欢的环节是选菜，你看。随便选，随便拿，有好多是各种类型的。这个是菌，这种菌。OK， 菌拿好了，现在拿肉，土豆必须来一个，豆皮，鸡蛋饺子，这有点可爱吧？我给你看最爽的一个环节，一、二、三，哇！然后这个是调料啊，我里面放了各种东西，有香菜，有蒜，有二根，这二根我要当几分钟吧？大概五分钟。
Five minutes later.
这个锅底看起来非常的辣，不过大运会推荐的餐厅一定好吃。所有成都餐厅，大运会选出来了100个，这个是其中一个。来，盲盒，第一个就是虾。说实话，没有那么辣。豆皮 ，Oh my god， 这豆皮好好吃 ，I love it。确实没有让我辣到哭的感觉，它这个辣度符合我的能力。你看，哇，朋友们，你看这个鸡爪怎么吃呢？我这种外国人看鸡爪真的不知道怎么吃呢，失败了，我到现在搞不懂怎么吃鸡爪，你们可以教我吗？我真的不会。这个小鸡蛋不知道叫什么，鹌鹑蛋，吃这个时候一定会很安全，鹌鹑蛋。Oh no! Oh no!完了，丢了。体验了成都大运会运动员餐厅和新餐厅之后，我只能说，成都的美食很火热，成都的人很热情，成都大运会非常的火爆，超级期待来自世界各地的朋友们吃到这里的美食，享受这里的气氛，而最重要的是感受到成都的平衡。这里又有休闲好玩，有丰富多彩的生活方式，也有特别努力为自己为这个城市奋斗的人。欢迎大家关注大运会，欢迎所有人来成都，我一定要再回来，拜拜。